Hallo und willkommen zurück zu The Walking Dead, wo wir uns jetzt auf die Suche nach Clementine begeben, weil wir hoffen mal, dass sie noch da ist und nicht abgehauen ist, weil wir in der Kanalisation irgendwie abgerutscht sind und so weiter. Dann suchen wir erstmal in dem Raum da hinten im Schlafzimmer.
Clementine, you here?
We hope, ne?
Hello? What are you doing?
You know, just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
You'd be surprised what people miss. Trust me, I've been doing this for a while.
Where's Clementine?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Hey, do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around? Where did she go?
Last I saw, she was downstairs with your redneck friend and that college kid who hangs around with him. Why don't you go bug them?
Kisten. Schubladen, die gucken wir uns auf jeden Fall mal an. Und mit Molly da, die uns ihren viereckigen Arsch in die Kamera steckt.
I don't care about that. I just wanna find Clementine.
Gut, dann kommt da das gleiche, nehme ich raus. So, dann gehen wir jetzt mal da lang. Und suchen nochmal im Arbeitszimmer. Und ich hoffe, dass Clementine wirklich da ist und nicht weg ist. Ne? Also das wäre das. Zimmertür. Wo muss ich jetzt lang? Scheiße. Bin ich wieder draußen? Nee. Wie lang muss ich denn hier? Wozu? Da. Oh, wollte schon sagen. What the fuck. So, dann bin ich wieder on the floor. Jetzt gehen wir eben schnell mal.
Clem? Clementine?
Ja, eben hier ins Arbeitszimmer.
Clementine, you in here? Where is she?
Frage ich mich ehrlich jetzt auch, wo sie ist. Hier ist eine Clementine-Zeichnung.
Clem's drawings. But where is she?
Das frage ich mich nämlich auch. Nicht, dass sie von diesem mysteriösen Mann...
Clem, you in here?
...mitgenommen wurde. Das wäre natürlich megas beschissen.
Clementine?
Oh mein Gott, alter Schwede. Nicht, dass sie jetzt weg ist. Das wäre das Schlimmste überhaupt. Gehen wir in dieses Schlafzimmer nochmal?
Everything okay in there?
We're fine. Just leave us alone and let the doctor work.
Okay, dann machen wir das. Dann gehen wir in das Badezimmer. Da waren wir ja schon. Müssen wir schnell nochmal nach unten und Kenny fragen.
Clementine! Come out! Please!
Weil langsam mache ich mir echt Sorgen.
Kenny?
Oh, hey, you made it back. Good job. Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
What does it look like?
Where'd you get the bottle?
Found it. First good thing that's happened since...
Kenny, come on, give me that. Kenny, give me the damn bottle.
Get the fuck away from me.
Getting wasted's not gonna help anyone.
Yeah? Well, what is? We are fucked. Molly said there's not a single boat left in Savannah. No way out. We got walkers all around us, that crazy fuck on the radio messing with us. Hell, if now ain't the time for a drink?
Mensch, Kenny, Alkohol ist keine Lösung, Alter. Oh mein Gott.
Have either of you seen Clementine?
Damned if I know. Gotta be around here somewhere.
Ben, how did Clementine sneak out of the house?
Hey, don't put all that on me. Omid took a turn for the worse, and Krista asked me to help. I'm sorry, I'm doing the best I can here. She was frantic, and things got kinda crazy. I told Clementine to stay put. What else could I do?
It's okay. I'm not mad at you. I just wanna know where she is.
I think she went out to play in the backyard.
on her own, with no one watching her?
Ma'am, will you get off my back? She's fine out there.
She better be, or it's your ass.
Alter, die sind so... Ey, was ist das für eine Truppe, ey?
Clementine? Clementine!
Oh mein Gott. Wo ist sie nur? Wo ist sie nur? Wo ist sie nur?
Door's covered in vines. Don't think anyone came in through there.
Ja, mach doch mal auf, Lee. Spasti. Sie könnte sich schließlich auch da drunter verstecken. Oder da drin verstecken vielmehr. Nicht da drunter, warte, warte, warte. Gehen wir mal weiter hier und... Keine Clementine. Oh mein Gott. Busch ist sie auch nicht? Oh Mann, Alter, wer hat... Der Hundehotte vermute ich auch mal nicht. Nee. Im Grab wahrscheinlich auch nicht. Trotzdem gucken, wenn es uns angeboten wird. Ruhe und Frieden, kleiner Junge, wow, wow. Hey, wo ist die jetzt? Ja. Im Busch ist sie auch nicht. Das ist doch irgendwie jetzt voll der Scheiß. Wer ist das? Wer ist da drin? Wenn Walker drin ist, sind wir Na? Ihr wisst. Oh Gott. Hui. Mach mir nie wieder so eine Angst.
Hey, Girl.
Come look. What I found.
Was ist es denn? Nein. Haha, nee, ey, geil, ein Boot. Was ist das?
Holy shit.
Ja.
Swear.
Kenny, ein Boot. Ja, dann lachst du, ne? Ja. Oh mein Gott.
Omid's doing okay?
As well as can be expected under the circumstances. I did what I could for him. Cleaned out the wound, but he's got a real infection. Running a fever. Without antibiotics, I...
Will you quit pacing? You're making everyone nervous.
Why are you even still here?
Hey, if your friend really can get that boat working, you're taking me with you as payment for saving your asses. I figure that's fair enough, don't you?
Well?
You want the good news or the bad news?
Ah, oh, kommen die schlechten zuerst.
Let's get the bad news out of the way first.
Bad news is, she's not taking us anywhere the shape she's in right now. Gas tank's empty and the battery's dead.
So what's the good news?
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
Ah. Wir sollten auf den Straßen suchen. Aber was mit Crawford?
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has everything we need. Maybe we should try there.
Now hold on a minute.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to ask?
Trust me, you don't know these people. I do. You showing up with a wounded man, might as well put a noose around his neck. They don't exactly welcome children with open arms either.
What the hell kind of a place are we talking about here? The worst kind? But I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly friendly to outsiders.
That's putting it mildly.
There's got to be some way we can sneak in there undetected.
There might actually be a way. I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map by any chance?
Yeah, actually.
I think I could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter and right into the center where they keep their supplies. We come up right underneath them, take them by surprise, grab what we need, and get out before they even knew what hit them.
That's actually not the worst idea I've ever heard. I mean, it's close, but I don't know. Maybe it could work.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think if we all work together, we could pull it off.
And what do you want in return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need for your boat. They're also well stocked with medical supplies. Medicine that my people could use, just as yours could.
We can do this. We have to.
So, it's decided then? We're going to Crawford?
Anyone else have a problem with this plan? Because we're gonna need every one of us to pull this off.
Man, I don't know.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something than just sitting around here waiting to die. That boat out there is an answered prayer. Just gotta push a little bit farther. Are you in or out?
We should go tonight, under cover of dark. I'll go let my people know. Give you all a chance to prepare. I'll be back before midnight.
Be careful.
That's how I'm still alive.
Ah, ist ein guter Mann. Der Venom.
I told you to stay in your room. How long have you been there?
Is it going to be dangerous?
Is what going to be dangerous?
Crawford.
I can't lie to you, Clem. I just don't know.
I don't want anyone else to die.
No one else is gonna die, I promise.
You can't promise that.
No, I guess I can't. Sorry.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
You said you'd need all of us to do this, and you said I'm a big help, remember? Molly said Crawford is the only place left in Savannah that still has people. That means it must be where my mom and dad are, right?
Oh, man, Clementine.
Where I'm going, it's just too dangerous. For children especially.
You said I'm supposed to always stay close to you. Can't I come with you?
Oh my god. Oh god. Oh my god. Nee, sie wird sonst gefährdet. Nee, das kann ich Clementine leider nicht antun. Tut mir leid.
No. I'm sorry.
Check out what I found in the garage. Hatchet, hacksaw, some other tools. Might come in handy on this little break-in.
Nice.
Can I talk to you a minute?
What's up?
I took another look at the boat. She's a 30-footer.
So?
So, we're gonna have a capacity problem. Boat that size ain't gonna hold more than 5 people, even with one of them a kid.
Me, you, Clem, Krista, Omi, Ben, Molly.
Assuming everyone makes it back alive, that's still one too many. Even if we cut Molly loose. Before this is over, we're gonna have to make a decision.
You're not serious.
Look, I'm just saying, if we want the best chance of... Who the hell is this?
This is Bree. She can help us.
Ja, je mehr, umso besser, ne?
Good. We're gonna need all the help we can get.
I was a student at the school where Crawford keeps their supplies. I know the layout.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just a sec. You understand why you have to stay behind, don't you?
I guess.
Plus, you have a job to do. An important job. I need you to stay here and watch over the house. Watch over Omid.
Well, what should I do if something happens while you're gone?
Gib ihr die Pistole. Oh, Alter, ist das eine scheiß Entscheidung, ey, jetzt. Oh, Gott. Oh, nee, sie soll sich... Oh, Gott, oh, mein Gott, oh, mein Gott. Ich glaube... Oh, was soll ich denn nehmen? Schreib's doch mal in die Kommentare. Oh, Gott, nee, ey, das... Oh, das... Ach, komm.
Here, I want you to take this. You remember how to use it, don't you? It's just like I showed you.
I remember.
So if anyone tries to get inside the house that isn't one of us, or if something does happen to Omid...
I know what to do.
Du schaffst das schon, Clementine.
Let's get you inside. Let's get this over with.
Oh yeah. Aber das alles erst in der nächsten Folge. Tschüss.